Hi, I'm Dr. Owens, chiropractic of Bellevue, and today we're going to go over how to treat pinched nerves in the spine. A pinched nerve is a nerve in the back that has pressure on it. And even something as slight as the weight of a dime on a nerve can produce symptoms and problems. So, pressure on nerves, pinching on nerves, is a very bad, painful thing. What works in the field of pinched nerve treatment? Well, ultimately, you have to get the pressure off the nerve. You have to remove the pinch. As a chiropractor, I treat that via the adjustment. Wherever that nerve is pinching, we do a specific adjustment to correct that. So, what do you need to correct a pinched nerve? Ultimately, is a chiropractic adjustment. And that is how I treat the treat the pinched nerves chiropractically. A medical doctor will use other methods. Physical therapists may use other methods. But ultimately, you have to get the pressure off the nerve. Aspirin, painkillers, muscle relaxants, these will sometimes create some temporary relief and sometimes even longer. But like I said, if the pressure doesn't come off the nerve, the pain does come back and would need to be addressed chiropractically. Here's what a pinched nerve looks like, by the way, in the back. These bones are the bones of the back. This is the disc. These are the discs or the pads in between. And these little yellow structures are the nerves. When we hurt ourselves, when we have accidents, car accidents create these quite frequently, sports-related traumas, things of this nature, the bones become jarred out of place, putting pressure onto those nerves. And because of the way the joint works, it gets stuck there. A chiropractic adjustment will gently remove the pressure off of those nerves, putting the bone back in its correct position. So that's what you need for treating a pinched nerve.